I understood how thought was just an illusory thing, and how thought is responsible for all of the suffering we experience. And then I suddenly felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective, and I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom from myself, from my problems. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything.
Thank you.
like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective, and I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly, I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom.
Everything is experiencing. The universe is just growing, it's learning, and everything's connected, everything's one, especially if you look at the people who do psychedelic drugs. They'll say, immediately the number one thing happens, the ego is crushed, and suddenly realize everything's alive, and everything's connected. And that's the message the aliens are trying to get across. All experiencers will say they were taught to you about oneness and love.
We'll be right back. just to live. I like to feel the earth with my feet, because I was born with no shoes, and I'm sure the modern man wasn't born with shoes as well. So I'm, yeah, like some people say, I'm the first and the last.
We'll be right back. Sirius, a bright star cluster some 500 light years from Earth. Although the cluster consists of hundreds of stars, seven stand out clearly to the naked eye. Seven sisters. We call them the Seven Sisters. Sisters.
Sound, 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 sound